Hi, my name is Akshat. I'm the founder and CEO of Legistify.
Hi, Akshat. Welcome to Hopstart.
Hi,
thank
how are you
for taking time out of your busy
no
to
worries. Thanks
to
a
you.
Lot. My pleasure.
So let's just start with the easiest question. What exactly is Legistify?
Sure. So Rag, in a nutshell, what Legistify is, we're a legal concierge platform.
Okay.
We basically work with individuals as well as enterprises pan-India. And we help them find, consult and hire the right lawyer for their legal matters.
Okay. So are you like a website? Are you an online portal? What exactly is
So we're basically a website. Okay. It's a web marketplace model which we follow. Then there are organizations or individuals across the nation, if they're in need of the right expert lawyer, then they come onto the portal.
Okay.
We've given them options to actually talk to us directly or get on the website and find the lawyer on their own.
Okay.
And that's exactly what it's all about.
Okay, so of course you manage two ends of it, right? You manage the consumer side of it
right.
as well as the, because obviously you have lawyers on the platform. So how does that work, right, since you're like handling two parties at once?
Right. So as a founder, I believe the key is to basically have these two ends meet efficiently, right? There's the supply side as well as there's the demand side.
Yeah,
right?
Basically. Yeah.
So that's exactly what we do. On the supply side, we're doing a lot of interesting things in terms of profiling out all the lawyers that we get onboarded on a platform, right? We just do not rely, or we just do not want our users to rely on referrals per se, right? So we do a very strict background check, we pre-verify them, we run their database across, we run their practice across 4,000 plus courts, 10 million plus cases, and that's how the profile is created.
Okay.
Of course, when it comes to a user, it's always difficult for them to, you know,
to be
able
to
find.
Absolutely. Yeah, exactly,
absolutely. So that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to make these two ends meet in a very efficient manner.
Okay.
And of course, at the end of the day, it's a win-win situation both for the lawyer as well as for the user.
Okay.
Right. So that's what we do in a nutshell. Yeah.
Fair enough. So, you know, I think I could see it from the user's end in terms of course, like the user, just everything on one platform. But could you maybe like illuminate a little bit on how you guys help lawyers out also? Because I'm sure some lawyers would think, hey, you know what, why do I need to do this? I can just tell them to come.
Right, that's a very interesting question. If you look at it that way, I mean, there are about, you know, more than 1.2 million lawyers registered across the nation, right? Every year, there are 90,000 plus new law students appearing as lawyers come onto the scene.
Yeah.
It's rather difficult specifically for first generation lawyers to actually build a practice around it. So as a platform, what we also tend to do is to give them a platform wherein they could form a nationwide practice for themselves.
Okay.
They could grow their business, they could find leads, they could talk to potential clients, they could score them.
Okay, interesting.
So for that, it's a good, great situation for all the lawyers that are onboarded with us.
Okay, so that's interesting. So then could you maybe discuss a little bit, you know, your revenue model for this? Because in terms of how exactly are you making money off this?
Right. So what basically happens is that as a user, when you go around, find a lawyer for yourself, right? And if you're okay with the lawyer, if you would want to go ahead with the lawyer, then you would engage the lawyer for a particular transaction value, right?
Yeah.
All these transactions happen through the platform.
Okay.
Along with any sort of updates that goes out for that particular matter.
Yeah.
The reason why we have done this is to actually have a better client-lawyer relationship control.
Exactly. Just everything's above board.
Absolutely. So the lawyers do not have to worry about getting payments on time.
Yeah.
And also there are users across the nation who are more than happy to deal with a professional organization and have their money secure till the time their matter is disposed of completely.
True. So then do you take like a little bit of percentage of that?
Absolutely. We charge a percentage commission out of that.
Okay. So you're Uber for lawyers, basically. I mean, sorry, I don't mean to simplify it that much, but interesting. So do you have a law background?
I don't. I'm actually an engineer from Bits Pilani.
Oh, wow.
So I did my engineering and then yes.
So how did you get, what was your...
So while I was in college, actually I was trying to work on a different idea, right? Mm-hmm. And we then faced a lot of issues, a lot of challenges. That's when the idea got hit into my mind in terms of, you know, being able to find the right lawyer is a pain point for everyone, right? And that's how the entire idea got shaped up and then, you know, Legistify began.
Okay, and how old is your company?
So we're about 2.5-3 years old now.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's interesting. So, you know, the thing is, in India, I feel like a lot of people have this thing of, so if, for example, if I'm having a disagreement with my landlord, then how do I approach this? Can I just approach your website and then be like, okay, I need help as a tenant, and then you can give me a whole host of options? Or do I have to be very specific in what I'm looking for to find what I want?
So, Rag, this is a very interesting question. And one of the things that we constantly work upon is to make sure that our users are very much aware of their problems, right?
Okay.
So when it comes to India, of course, when rent is a very common issue, but then most of the users are not really aware of what all their exact legal issues are, right?
Yeah.
So that's how the entire website, the entire platform, or the entire experience is crafted in a manner that, you know, if you do not even have the right sort of awareness already for your matter, you could just speak with one of our representatives who would be a lawyer himself or herself, right? With at least, you know, substantial amount of litigation experience or a corporate law firm experience.
Yeah.
So they gauge into your matter, guide you through the right lawyer, and then also assist you in terms of getting your matter disposed of.
Okay, that's great. You know, but amassing this huge wealth of knowledge, because this is what you've done. You've amassed a huge wealth of knowledge in terms of so many lawyers on board. What are some of the challenges you probably faced in the beginning that you'd like to share?
So as I said earlier, I mean, one of the major issues that we faced, one of the major challenges that we faced was to sort of create this legal awareness amongst users, right? And this was something that we worked upon heavily right from the very beginning. Other than this, there are other challenges also which got along our way. But then mostly they were around, you know, the legal technology industry being in a very nascent stage. So we're trying to be the flag bearers of bringing in this sort of transparency, this sort of disruption in the entire space. So that's, I think, is one of the challenges that we're facing right now. But
Did you face any challenges from the lawyers end, being like, why should I trust your like website or this thing?
So initially, I think there were a couple of lawyers who were sort of, you know, hesitant in terms of couple of senior lawyers, of course. Then there are junior lawyers who are more than happy to sort of course, build the practice, right? But as and when the platform grew, as and when our lawyer base grew, and as and when our user base grew, they were more than happy to actually see the kind of leads that were coming in, the kind of business that they could see happening on the platform, and that's how the, even senior lawyers got to, you know, started to come on the platform.
How do you recruit these lawyers? Do you have like soldiers on the ground, like, you know, knocking on doors saying,
Not really. So I think we're a technology company and we don't want to be doing door-to-door selling. That's one of our major USPs. So it's primarily either organic. We receive a lot of organic queries directly from lawyers who would want to get onboarded on the platform. And initially it was done primarily through referrals, but now we do have got some lawyer relations team who's looking into upcoming lawyers and then talking to them, discussing about their current practice and what are their vision about their current practice, and then we onboard them. So it's a very strict onboarding procedure which we follow. It's a three-level, it's a multi-level procedure that we follow, which we generally, you know, caters through the entire process of talking to the lawyer to then finally onboarding them.
Okay, interesting. So now, you know, this is a career-oriented show, and you are someone who is not a lawyer but is now definitely in the legal business. Would you like to give advice to any kids out there who also maybe, you know, are studying something that they don't want to exactly work in and they want to work in something completely different? Any advice for that?
I think one of the advices that, you know, helped me in my early career was to basically, if you would want to do something on your own, or if you would want to try something, then all you need to do is to try it out without any hesitation, because you're still young, you have got a lot of time on your hands to even fail and then get up, shrug off your shoulders, and then, you know, you could start working on something else again. So it's rather important to start early and fail faster, so that you get through all this learning and all of this helps you in the longer run.
Okay, great. And just to conclude then, where would you like to see Legistify in another 5 years?
So we would basically be, as we say, as I always say, I mean, we would also, we would always want to be a one-stop legal shop for any of your legal requirements, be it documentation, be it litigation, anything. So the idea is to actually bring out transparency, a lot of transparency and a lot of streamlined operations in the entire legal processes. So that's where we see ourselves. I mean, long way to go.
Okay, great. I wish you best of luck. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you.